Good morning, guys. Today we have a new project. I'm so excited. So welcome to my channel again. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I did change my channel name to April in the Now. I decided to do that because I felt more inspiration. But honestly, I've noticed that like I'm just making this whether it's for my family or for friends or whoever wants to watch this. Yeah. So I'm actually gonna do a new project. Darren and I actually are going to be fixing up a bigger place now. Remember, my first video was I fixed a small room. Well, now I am gonna be fixing a little bit bigger room. This is the part where I will be having the living area. And this part of the room is actually gonna be the part where I'm gonna be having my bed and stuff, because the queen bed fits here. And it gives me like a little secluded area here from this part of the room. So yeah, so I will be showing you guys this update. It's fairly big. This area over here is 15 by 14 feet. And this room right here is 10 by 10 feet, I think. So it's a really good decent size. Especially for me and Darian. We'll be first taking out trims. As you see, we already started. We're taking out some trims, and then I'm gonna look for some putty to cover these holes, and then we're gonna start painting the room, and then we're gonna finish off with some flooring. I've been really into watching a lot of YouTube interior designing shows, so this is gonna be so fun for me. One of the first things I am gonna for sure do is make more lighting in this room. Try to make it really look bigger than it is, and I'm gonna be painting the whole room white. That is gonna be my little task of the day. So this is why I'm wearing my clothes that I'm wearing, because we don't need to be wearing all these fancy clothes to mess it up. So yeah, I'm gonna start. We're getting rid of these are cool and all. The only issue is that a lot of them are broken, this thing is all broken. So yeah, update. Okay, I need to stop. Okay, I'm gonna continue my work. Okay, so this is a better primed wall. All right, guys. Update, it has been 3 hours, or no, 4 hours later, and this was a lot harder than I thought. I mean, I knew, but then I'm so tired, my arm is sore, and I already had a food break. I forgot to tell you guys, I ate borrego, which is lamb, and it was good. But honestly, I felt like I just grasped and ate everything without really being mindful, so it was frustrating. I'm gonna continue to paint. What is it, 8 hours later? 8 hours later and I'm quitting. Okay, bye mommy. I'm just kidding. And that's just the primer. All right, good morning. Good afternoon. The lucky part for you guys is you guys don't have to see all of the challenges and the time. So you guys just go bloop and you're here. We've primed the wall again just because it was so dark, the last color, that, we're not experts, so we don't know. So, don't sue me. But this is the primer now with its second, or some of them had actually third coats because I did a bad job. But it's okay, I'm not a pro, so I don't feel bad. So this is how it looks now. Anyways, I don't know if I showed you the floor, but I want to put it in this video because I want to make sure I remember how it would progress and everything, make me feel good. This is the current floor. See, it's regular concrete, all the paint from when Cesar painted yellow, gray. All right, good morning. You guys are so lucky, you guys get to miss everything, because this is the reality of changing rooms. It's
annoying. All right, you guys will be lucky and you guys will not get to see any of the pain. All right, bye. I have to take a snap. Because Darren is doing something right now. And so, yeah. We're eating bagels today. So I'm so excited.
You might be wondering why I'm wearing this. Well, last time I got so much paint on my hair, it was kind of embarrassing. It looked like I had all this dandruff when I was trying to get off, and it didn't take off for like a whole week. And so this is why I'm doing this, a shower cap. You're welcome, do it. Oh my God, how do I look? Yikes. Just got back from work, but I put on obviously the most ratty clothes I can. And basically, Darian, while I was at work, Darian, while I was at work, got rid of the tile. So let me show you. It did end up taking him the whole day because he couldn't figure it out. And his dad finished for him because his dad does that actually. He drills things, he takes things off, he makes flooring, concrete, whatever it is. He does, this is how it looks now without the tile. So it has a lot of rough surface, so I don't know if we're gonna have to just like flatten it out. That way the flooring kind of doesn't mess up. Alright, anyways guys, so we are gonna put underlayment on the flooring. By the way, we are not professionals. We decided that we will fix this down the road if anything happens. This is just so we can live now. Still will look nice. Plus it wasn't that expensive to get all the materials. But yes, see you guys in the next scene. So now we are gonna start putting the flooring down. We got them all in patterns that are more alike, you know, so yeah, that makes it easier when we are putting them out in the floor and whatnot. Hey guys, I just wanted to show you something very random, but my favorite part of this room is that we have the double doors here, and it just is so beautiful. And I mean, sorry if I put that so close, but it's just so beautiful, and like it's just so gratifying to know that I'm gonna be having such a beautiful view just outside of my room. You could just see it. It's so beautiful. See? Especially right now that it's starting to blossom, and I need to clean these, but I just wanted to show you guys my view. It's very beautiful. Yeah, anyways. Let's keep this video rolling and get this done. The man of the day.
Oh,
baby. He finished installing most of it. Guys, you have no idea how long it's taken, but you guys are lucky you guys get to see this in a camera. This is, I think I'm gonna wrap the video up pretty soon. I'm not gonna finish decorating by the time I post this at all, so I'm just gonna post what I have. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys are inspired to fix your room up. Comment down below what you think I should add, or what you think would make the room a little better. I'm still gonna be fixing the room and whatnot, but yes, I literally have done nothing. I'm like the designer, and then Darian's just like actually doing the whole work. We're kind of funny that way. What do you think, Darian? What do you think, Darian? He's over it. His knees hurt so bad, he had to go buy some knee pads. I just wanted to show you guys how the room looks right now. Here we go. So this is kind of like clean canvas looks. Kind of. So the flooring's all installed now. I still need to do the trim, but this is perfect. I'm really happy with the results. So I think I'm gonna almost end it here. I'm gonna just kind of set it up. It's not the full finished video, but I just wanted you guys to just see how much improvement just in flooring and proper like big pieces, because like when you have a small place, I've been sticking to the three rule. It's like a triangle where you put the, your, you only get three big furniture pieces and you put them as triangle. It allows you to section it out instead of putting two big pieces with each other. It gives it good space, and it's like almost like an illusion to the eye. Makes everything look very beautiful and spacious, and I'm excited to show you guys. See ya. A lot has happened in the last couple of days, and I am so excited. Give me a second. My couch came.
Literally so perfect, so balanced, and I am in love.
So we just got these from, went to Marshall's, we went to Target, we went to Ross, we went to Walmart, and surprisingly I found most of them at Walmart. But I thought Home Goods would have everything, but no. So we got this at Marshall's. So it's a textured throw. We wanted to still have the vibes of our favorite blanket here. Like that comfy vibes. And so this one definitely does that. So beautiful. So comfy. That one, I found it at another Walmart here in Washington. And then this one, we got it at Marshall's. We got this one at Home Goods. This one is literally everything I ever wanted. Yeah, so it's literally like a linen texture here, and then here it's like a sherpa texture. It's a very good price too, and it has like my favorite little, okay, I forgot what they're called. I literally forgot what these things are called, but yes, I love that. Again, we got this couch because it was a great deal. Like, I got the best deal on it, so it was worth every penny. Great price and beautiful. I am in love. I just need one more pillow there. I'm not sure if I'm just gonna do white or actually add a color. The cool thing about these is I could always switch it out. But I am so excited. What a great surprise. I'm still not obviously done, but I think this is the end of the video for today. You guys stay tuned. I will be updating you guys with how it will look overall. Again, this was just mostly so I can show you guys how a little bit of paint, some flooring can change the space up. I will be adding trim. You guys will be seeing that in future videos. These do not have trims at all. You guys will see my choices of trims later. You guys, comment down below any ideas of what we should do. But for now, this is it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I love doing this. And then also, hello. And I want to say hi to my family. I love you guys so much. And mommy, if you're watching this, which I know you are, te quiero mucho, mommy. And that is it. You guys take care. Bye. Rawr. Okay. I don't even know if I look good. Just kidding. Okay, bye.